where person pinch you, what kill that person? Why you go pinch me? Why you go mash my leg? You dey crazy? You dey mad? Talk lots of say they can't put your hands, can't lay you. Get as it be, my people. So the truth still dey there. In this matter where I want to talk now, say Moku know the guy truth. It don't start from Genesis, not be today. You understand? Our ancient parents don't because of truth die. Many still because of truth. See, stand for truth, still follow up their children. Now make you see, say between good and bad, no go finish for this world where we dey. It will have 20 of continuously. We say, you will come see and you can't die. Me, I come see and I will die. Me and you know if it arrange down. We know if it end down. It is a continuously something. But there is one different thing where they inside be say, make we they talk the truth. Even when 1 million people hate you and only 100 people be your followers love you, no problem. Appreciate that 100. Now the God of now God has now you win for that 100. Than 1 million up means that 1 million will put you for inside hole, inside pits, where you will go born for everlasting. So it's better 100 people appreciate you. Let 1 million just lay you to cross, insult you, call you all sort of name. No worry, I know why they talk that kind of a thing. Because why? Even with that small wiggle, that small change where Judas said Jesus, what it happened? When he can't see say they cross Jesus, he can't begin to cry, he can't go hang himself. That money, he used to buy something, my brother and sister. No. He not buy nothing with that money. He not build us with that money. He not do nothing with that money. At the end of the day, he go hang himself because he can't regret why he said this truthful man. This man that come with love and everything. Why he said this man? Because this man tell us truth. He hang himself, he died. Many people for this life will go hang themselves inside has died because they go see truth. They don't want to talk and they go they hide that. At the end of the day, because if they hide that, you push that person to go do what they're supposed to do. Your competence has come on no sound. One out of the years, people hang himself. Why hang himself? It's out of frustration. It's out of depression. Many now waiting, they use their hand, cause like make them go hang themselves. Because why? They don't feel stand the shame of the world again. The thing don't pass there. They don't know where to start from again. Because of say they don't spoil many, many things. They can't go hang themselves. So, my people, this Edo voice of truth, eh? Not me small harrow, now they come, but I will chest them and I will talk the truth. The truth will set me free. I am not so concerned of immaterial things, of things of this world. I'm so concerned after this world, where I am going to, where I will end it, that is where is important for me. So because of where I'm going to is important for me, we came here to trade. We trade and go. And when you trade, after your trade, you will go back home and tell your father, look at how my trade go. So, therefore, I'm so afraid of the result I will give to my father. But things of the world, forget about it. Because why? Whether you like it or not, you must die. That be the world where they live. So, my people, make you not forget that hand will feed you. That hand will feed you. When nobody was there for you, when everybody turned against you, when everybody hates you, when you not see where put your face, you see that person where can't come around you, where can't hold you, can't put your head on his shoulder, can't begin to pamper you and say, don't worry, it is well, all things will be fine. My sister, my brother, don't worry. In fact, there is life, there is hope. A downfall of a man is not the end of life. That person, no matter anything, if God can bless you tomorrow, your name can go viral. That person, not forget that. Even when that person offends you, not let you hear her. Call that person in her house. Make 12 now, tackle her without nobody go hear her. Because you were shit, you forget so easy. That person will pack the shit. You don't forget, say, I pack shit for that place. That one can go sleep for 1 gram. When I not say my people, to become a great man in future or a great woman, you must use idea of somebody to climb. Only you know if it do it, not the possible. And that time where they try to won't climb that horse, because why? A home was not built in a day. Because if I say a home can be built in a day, I know many people will be say money they shark for their body, they feel build horse under 3 days. Because say it not dey possible to build us here under 3 days, no matter all the money where you get. If you think that you be the highest richest man or woman on earth, but God still let you know, say, I pass you. You cannot build us here under 3 days, under 1 month, under 2 months. The house will fall because block never dry. It needs sun to dry. It needs water to wet the block so that the foundation will stay strong. Now, there God pass where you might be. If not, where you might be. We 2 days stubborn. We 2 days knock heads. We know the year was. We 2 days go one side. We know they want like reason before we do something. And then God can pass every one of us. That one can go end. So what I'm trying to say is that those people when build your foundation, when they build that, they help you put foundation, say, do one like this, do one like this, give you idea to make that structure to become a beautiful house. Where be say, if people they pass, say, oh, this building is so nice and beautiful. Those people, even when you come break out tomorrow, don't forget those people. Because why? Now those people, now they make the structure, now they give you the idea how to put that house grand. What I'm trying to let you, my people, know here be say, before I go to the point, I won't remember una. I won't flash una break, go somewhere. So that by the time I come go to the main topic, una will come the flow with me. Una not come the right bad comments. Una will come the reason. Because some people don't know how to reason. Some people just jump into issue and jump immediately begin to conclude. Now in the brief fight between a dope community. That is it. So, my people, this life all day, so we need each other to grow. I need you. You need me. If I come back here now, I don't see any of now. Say, una day they look me. I go, they stupid. That means una day me important. Understand? And as I come here to come talk, I'm not going to talk alone. I want people to share the ideas together. Anything on our TCC, say, I'm not talk. We're going to leave comments. After the video, I will check on a comment. And if that the one which I need to respond to, I will come back and respond to it. Because why? I know they like to the read comment they talk because it will distract me from where I'm going to. I like to hit the point. So I thank all of you now as my day here. May God bless every one of us. And may God give us today, we'll be saying on Friday. Anything we'll put our hand, our day, our weekend, we'll celebrate it and enjoy it with our kids in Jesus' name. Amen. So it gets some matter with it for ground between Salt and Water Ministry concerning daughter and queen. Because this voice, a voice of truth, if I they shake for mouth, they talk, I go close this page, enter inside house. No needs. Anything that stands for truth need to be said. Don't look at face of anybody. Just say, even when they carry gun, put for your head, say, kill me. Now this thing I will talk. They shoot me, no problem, I go die. Now be a dull voice of truth. So anytime when I own this video, I can't talk him as a be. Even when Judas, they can't fight me. I don't worry. But the most important thing, I don't pass her. Just imagine when I pass through. Pass the truth. Judas won't come fight me. You know what I say? Holy Ghost fire, then my back they burn. It go burn you, burn your generation. So no need to come fight me. Because now truth, I can't talk. Between queen and daughter, I watched the video. And I said that I will not go too detail, too much of the video, because sometimes when you watch video, you don't need to explain many stories about the video. Pick points, pick this, pick that, pick this, just put it together and just those points that is important. Because if you see me begin to talk about this one playing video, this one playing, you know, will feel talk the truth. So take your time, sit down, watch the video, and just pick the point on the video. That sort of ministry video between daughter and queen. For yeah, with due respect, mommy Ujore, due respect. I just call your name once, and I would not like to call that name again. With due respect, I don't think that you are older than me. I'm 46 years. I think that I'm older than you. But because of the respect of the ministry you are handling, and people are giving you that respect, EJ, mommy, our people, anybody will be say they lead, even for group, will they call them EPA, EJ, EPA. This is how our culture is. Then, and I give you that respect. Then, mother, what I want to try to tell you here is this. Please, I did not do this live video to insult you or to say that you don't know what you are doing. But you see, in this life, nobody is perfect. Even me that say that here. So before I come out in video, I have so close somebody I can chat with. I can say that I have topics. Something is making me angry. Something is paining my heart. I don't know why this thing is like this. The person, I've already concluded what I want to say. But I just want to seek idea from somebody. The person will contribute on this. Okay, put it this way. Put it so I don't offend public. You know? So means that nobody is perfect on this world we are living. Nobody is perfect. So what I'm trying to say is that you could act like a mother. Yes, you could act like a mother. Because why? There is a parable they make in Edo language. They said, I don't know how to speak Benin very well, but because why I grew up from outside, but I want to put it like, yeah, where Emi Amekina Mena Gwe, means that don't forget where rain beats you. Means that anything in life you are doing, that person that starts with crash with you when you was trying to come up, you was coming up, that no, the whole world did not know you, nobody know you, but there was somebody that was there, like supporting, like even when that person did not give you money, mommy, at least that person was there in time of idea, in time of say don't worry, even when people was like, it's not easy when you are coming up, there's a lot of fights, there's a lot of stone, there's a lot of discouragement, people want to discourage you from your dream where you are headed to. It's just something that is in you. You feel that you can help people through this process, but the Judas will not allow you to achieve your goals. They will come in every angle to see how to pull you down. Then you cannot do it alone. It is not possible. But at that particular time, there will be one person or two persons that will always like your backbone, that will always tell you that don't worry, go, don't discourage. It will get to it and say, I baby, can close this live video? I don't want to make this point. No, mommy, don't do it. Ah, mommy, this last minute, now lie, oh, they won't discourage you. They don't say you get wisdom, no, they don't say there is something in you, no grill, push, oh. That person that always give you that word of encouragement, because money is not everything in life. We all need each other to grow in life. That's why some people hang themselves, because they don't know who to confide on. They will just be there like thinking it alone inside the house, dying slowly inside the house. They don't know who to share the idea with. The result is hang yourself and die. You understand? So when you have someone you can share idea with, it is a great thing that God did for you. So that person that is there for you when it was like Holy Ghost fire, when it was like no way to go, when it was like, will I continue? Will I go back? Will I leave it? Will I do it? That person that give you what I say, breathe in and breathe out. That person, no matter circumstances in life, no matter anything, that person come to offended you, because in this life we live, teeth and tongue must touch each other. Means that we must quarrel, because without no quarrel, you will not know who really love you. You will not know who is your friend. So that quarrel makes you to know, will I continue with this person or not? Or will I break out? It's true quarrel. This kind of a quarrel that you quarrel with somebody you'll be coming with for many years. Ah, this person, I make mistake. Oh, I think this person is my best friend, not my worst enemy. God forbid. Eh? So this person get this kind of thing for mine for all these years, and they follow up. Papa God, thank you. So you can go open my eye to let me know. Say this person not be my friends. You quit out that friendship immediately. But it gets us, you and that person will quarrel, when I can't settle again. The people will put mouth for a problem, can't shame. Because why? When I understand on ourselves, that relationship will come strong more. When I can't build on a security of our relationship, when I can't move on. Now, so it be for husband and wife. Husband and wife will not understand themselves, will not get trust and confidence in their marriage. People will come in, before you know what is going on, they will destroy that marriage. Because why? They don't trust themselves. They don't get confident in their marriage. Because marriage is about understanding and agreements. Understanding means trust and agreement. When there is no understanding and agreement, when people will be saying Judas, they come in, immediately they will depart two of, they will separate two of immediately. You cannot come back together again. But when there is that understanding inside between that marriage and agreement, when Judah come, now we use Judah clean yash throughout for those beats. You say you won't come spoil my marriage, Chris. You don't bath, marriage where we say that me use my hand decides I won't stay inside. I know my husband know me. You see, so in is that, that is how it is in family too. Family way cooperate, family way understand. If outside they won't come put fight, now lie, me that they don't call themselves family meeting. They don't put one man together, they don't kick that outside that out. But family way get leakage. We be say they don't heavy themselves, they don't jealous themselves, they don't get that one mind. Once outside that comes, we say that Judah, he goes separate the family. Before you know it, my mama na wish, my pa na wish, my sister na wish. All these things is important. Means that mommy, you know, out way. Daughter came last. Queen was there for you from the beginning of the foundation. That is where I'm going to. Queen was there from the beginning of the foundation, which daughter came last. Then, I don't know, maybe Queen have offended you in any way, I don't know. But I speak according to the video. And anybody will carry something when you believe for ministry, like Jesus or all those things you believe on, in that ministry you are going with that person, any person will carry up. They cry on top of that thing. They lay cross on top of that thing. They speak his mind on top of that thing. That person, that truth in the talk. Because now that thing they believe for many years. They follow you, they come. So the way Queen take carry that picture, they cry, they talk, say daughter lie, they talk many things. Mommy, one thing I see in your side is this. You was like causing that due to self-interest, like you cannot do it, you cannot edit this video, you cannot do this, you cannot do that, you pay money or you stress to do it. So you was fighting for your own selfish interest, like if this guy, if I come tell us what they do not good, he can't run away from me, who will come do it for me, I'll come begin to depress, I'll come begin to stress, I'm not going to follow up my activity or meet up with things I need to do. Soldier go, soldier come. For me, for that person, because say they help me, you won't destroy my future. Go. You go, go. Yes, that's why wisdom is important in anything you are doing in life. You go. God will give me the wisdom to know, say, this person, he can't vampire me. The same God will still bring another genuine person. Where you will know past that person. Within that person don't know. Come over, put me through, say, now so you're supposed to do them. Because no human being on earth is saint. Either perfect. So what I'm trying to say here is that I say that Queen cries out his heart like somebody that they have been oppressing, and according to her video, is like a daughter is jealous because daughter came last. Is jealous being with Queen, like, oh, he's close to Yure, and Yure is always talking about her, you know, promoting her for her business, for this, for that. So now, daughter want to take in charge of every angle of Iyore life, which is our mommy Iyore life. He want to take in charge of everywhere of his life. So now, he's trying to, like, before anything will come to mommy Iyore, come to me first. I'm in the charge. Pass through me. I'm in the charge. Pass through me. Now, my mommy Iyore just relaxed, like, carried away because, this person, they help me. Oh, this person, they do everything. Oh, I don't want to lose this person. Oh. Mommy, no, it's not like that. With due respect, I said it before, I'm older than you, but I still give you that respect of mommy. That is how it's supposed to be. No, mommy, you are getting it wrong. You are making a mistake, because a little child can advise an adult. An adult can advise a little child. Nobody's above mistake. Anybody can make mistake. Anybody can advise nobody. As I'm here, I can make mistake. You guys can tell me what I said is wrong, and I will agree with you people. If it's truth. So, mommy, you just take the advantage of your video I watch. You take the advantage of daughter is there for everything. And secondly, this one important video, important word I hear again, that's like, daughter, you want me to die. Mommy, please, let me just go to the point. If you are passing through your health problem or anything about your health problem, and this daughter is the one taking care of you, is the one putting you through, speak it out in live video. They still have some important people that you have never come across. They still have some people that even do better than what this daughter is doing for you. They still have people that even have the cure that can even do it with out of love for you, to tell you that go this way, go this way. If you are sick, don't concentrate on one daughter, because one daughter will end up to lead you to your early grave. If that doctor is trying, is not getting the result, you have to try many, many doctors. That is the reason why when you are running tests, you go to many hospitals to confirm your test 100% if what they said is truth. Because many machines can make mistakes. Like somebody that went with the one wrong test of ACE, and that person don't have ACE. They make mistake in the lab when they was check doing the test, and they now pass the result that is not for this person. Because of this person is learning, and they don't want to like, no, how should I have it? I always take care of myself. Even when I make love with a woman, I don't do it with my body. No, I have to still make on that test again. He went to 3 hospitals, and they run the test, and find out that that person did not have that ACE. Means that, what I'm trying to say is that, please, don't keep what your pain between you. Don't keep that thing you are passing through between you. Please try to like speak it out. You may find favor of God from neutral person that you did not know will just come into your life and heal you. In a way, it's better may you laugh me than you cry me. As I did so, if Bele they pay me, Nyash they pay me, Ampid they pay me, I they pay me, I will come cry and come and say, I they pay me, oh, I don't know who get the medicine to give to me. Then I can say, I don't want to talk calm, they'll come laugh me. It's better they laugh me than they cry me. That is the life we live. So many people are still living in bondage in a way that where somebody said that without me, you cannot do without me. This is what our mommy used. Like, I cannot do without this person. So now, between this fight now, I see it in your own side that you are fighting on your own selfish interest. Like, you cannot do without daughter. But you are not putting where daughter is wrong to him that, no, it doesn't mean that you're in my ministry, that people you meet there become nobody. No, you don't have right to say that if anything is coming to me, that they have to come through you. No, it's not like that. You have your role to play. This is your role. I'm giving you your role. Play this role. And these people you meet them there, there was the backbone of this foundation to able to come to this point. So they have their role to play in this foundation. No, I will not allow you to oppress them. The truth needs to be said. Yes, my people. We don't they want to talk truth. You see this video I'm going to do now, they can't shoot arrow. I mean, I don't really wear bulletproof for the arrow they won't come shoot. Yes. I don't wear bulletproof because why? Such a ministry member, some of them in that video I watched, they put fire. Watch the video, mommy, so you know what the video. You guys are not even looking the side of the video. You are not looking the other side of daughter. You're not looking the other side of queen. But you guys just like most of you that caught on that video when Mommy Yuri was online, you have biased minds towards queen. You have biased minds. I don't know if you guys will hate me forever, but I don't care. If Jesus Christ will die, who is me? You guys have biased mind. That is the reason why you put on multi. There is a guy that called and said, Mommy, don't play this video in public. Please play this video, privacy. Then later you know. No, mommy, you say no, I'm going to play it. You don't need to play it in public. No matter anything. Obonaya Boyoma, I see a kickback. The how will they be because they draw. This queen have been with you for rain and sun. If she come out of annoyance, maybe according to her, not you, maybe daughter have been oppressing her. He have been oppressing her to the extent that she cannot control it anymore. She just blow off, boom, and come out and speak her mind. She is not bad person because she came out and speak her heart. So it's left for you, mommy, is to call daughter, not even something to bring out in public. With your ministry have grown so viral, you don't need to bring that kind of issue in public to iron it out. You need to iron it out privacy. Call conference meeting and try to see, call 1, 2, 3, 4 people that is important in the ministry, bring them into private discussion and try to settle the issue. Hear out from queen, hear out from daughter, then 1 or 2 people will see, God will see, touch their heart to say, queen, you get wrong in this, daughter, you wrong in this. And as a mother, be neutral and just like settle that issue for ministry to grow. Don't say because if daughter get angry and go, nobody will do it for you again because daughter is doing the 3 days dry fasting. 3 days dry fasting is nothing. Me, I do it every time. I've done it many times, 3 days dry fasting. I've done it many times because I believe in God and sons. just like salt and ministry water. I believe God answers. So I do my 3 days dry fasting. When I need something, when I want quick results, I do it. Anybody can do it. It's not so much big deal. So you're supposed to just like, as a mother that we all respected you because of your good job, and you always stand in the way of truth. If you that stand in the way of truth, and today you are coming out of be biased and deciding one side, and you are not saying how you're supposed to be, then what are you talking? Some people that have brain, they will think twice about, no, this mommy, you react bad. The truth is there to say. But some people, because they have already involved themselves, they will not want to come out and speak the truth. They will be afraid. But in back, they will say, oh, my way, say, he did not do it well. He do it well. Let's learn how to say the truth. That's why Jesus died. Jesus was not, he was not afraid. Mommy, don't get angry with this my video. If really, 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 you are calling the name of Jesus, and really, 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 that salt and ministry water is stand by the name of Christ, I am telling you today, mommy, you wrong the issue of two fighting. You not judge fair. You take inside of your selfish interest because you don't want to lose daughter. But daughter is doing a lot of things for you, and daughter is taking the advantage to oppress your ministry. Some people he meet there and is playing jealousness inside your ministry. Yes. Is acting jealous, and you want to take in charge of everything. And daughter, if you come across this video, you can do 3 days dry fasting for my mother. And when you want to do the 3 days dry fasting, don't put left for sand one more. Because sand me, I believe. As you believe in salt and water, I believe God and sand. Because human being, God know the importance of sand. That's why he created human being with sand and breathe on you, on that sand. That's why me and you are having breathe in and breathe out, which is sun, which is oxygen. And we all know the story of salt, stubbornness. I won't carry my gold and my jewelries, turn back, turn to salt. So there's two powers talking there. So if you want to come and do fasting and prayer, 3 days try for my matter, because I can't tell the truth to my mommy, say, make mistake, because when I'm the mother of everybody, if they carry many children, they go, make it not let somebody deceive their minds. There are still many people that can do it for you. You can't say, oh, you go the way you do that. That's 3 days dry fasting. You go just fall down and faint. You understand? So I sit down here, they talk. I don't sit down here, they talk. I say, I just sit down, won't talk. So that is it. Because why? I didn't tell you the truth. If you come into ministry, try to play your part in ministry. Don't come and impress people that are there before you. Don't come and start deceiving mommy your minds. Don't come and start confusing our mother minds and making her to go against that person that be deaf the time of Genesis. Don't do it. Don't do it, because the home was not built in a day. And most of the follower that is putting fire, hey, call a video name me guy fear you. Why you they cry for the video? Olofofo, why you they cry for the video? What did she do for the video? Because she speak her mind out. Because she come out and speak her mind, I make you they cry for the video. Now her mind, she can't talk now. You don't need to cry for the video. Because why? She come out and speak her mind. And I love people that come out and speak their mind. And you know the funny part of all this discussion, all these things. Queen, I don't know you. You're not my follower. I watch you to judge. You know one thing I love in you? Upon everything, you still say you love Mommy Yori. Mommy, I love you. You did not say anything bad against her. You still appreciate Mommy Yori. Upon everything Mommy Yori tried to do to support daughter, you still stand that you are still with her, and you still come out to give apology for video, for crowd, let us say salt and ministry water. Please, you guys will forgive me. Oh wow, wonderful, wonderful. The God of justice, the gods that have that salt and water and that have sands, which is karma, we give you your victory. We judge between you and daughter who is trying to blackmail each other in the front of Mommy Yori. That God of salt and water and sands, we bring out the justice. Guys, share this video. The story of this video will come back very soon, very short time. You will see what is going to happen. The truth will come out. And I pray for that the same that God of salt and water and sands to able to bring confusion that will make Mommy Yori to know that That person you think that you cannot do it, it is not the right person. It's just there to destroy your ministry on the sake of it's flashing you that I can do this for you, I can do that for you, I can do that for you. That is all about that video I want to talk about. Then it ends that way, and I'm ready to chase out the bullet that is coming for my truth. That one now ends. The second one now went from Germany and Belgium. One that shall never end. Germany and Belgium, Edo Voice of Truth, they here for una. After they bring that una, Edo community madness, and they bring them out of like disgrace the responsible ones. Una want to make us the shame, we no go green. Germany and Belgium, una not start on a matter yesterday, because why? I don't see them. When Germany dot writing on topic, on come and come do a video. Let me start, because when I Germany, if they call Belgium for fights, Germany, you where they call Belgium for fights, where be say you just cook my right and say warning, Belgium, 3 wishes. We on a wish, oh. Let me start from there. We on a wish. Azemayake, we on a wish. Who no be wish? If you not say, you never call home, call anybody, say, I beg, go need to go do this thing for me. Carry your hand up, throw stone. That stone will fall on top of your head. And if you fall here, it will scatter you, burn you like ashes, go grounds. If you know, you never call one native daughter or one spiritual pastor in the sake of somebody matter, where you not feel sleep, where you get sleep first night, they think they worry. Oh yeah, begin to point hands. Before you point hand, they accuse somebody, won't damage somebody's image. Make you remember, say you yourself, you're not pure. Me with they are not pure. All of us are the same. All of us will be the same. Because when you don't go open your eyes, somebody can't put sand for your eye. Your close eye, put some sand for your eye. So Germany, you gotta throw cost, they go Belgium, say 3 wishes. Because when you won't keep the 3 wishes with for Belgium, you won't keep their career. You won't make God be say, maybe you say that you better pass, that you be the best. Now you be the social person, that you be the good person. Now you not be wish. May followers follow you. May you go condemn Belgium. Now lie, because for the followers, we still get the one we get brain. We still get the one we say, Omori Reboto. So, you know, if we confuse everybody, put them for your hands, for your palm, or close them. So, no go green, because why? The learned ones will always look and reason before they do something. Trouble day on JJJ, Yangan go the wake up. Because if we not begin the question now, as for it don't begin the burn now, if we not put water to question now, this matter start now. Before you know it, they happen. Many percent of people put the video. Why you tell this one? Hey, people will get biased my account. I'm not there against, I'm not there for anybody's side. This Edo Voice of Truth, I don't support nobody. Anything we do, we no good. I'll come. Tear your nyash apart here. Can't tear you. But the difference between me, they say, I don't insult somebody. Call those one, they say they be leader, they be president, they be that, the new president, the old one. I will come out for social media. When I will insult people. If you are a president, if any matter come to your table, come out and approach people in a very good manner. Talk to them in the way they will know. Because why? You know they feed anybody. You know they pay anybody rentage. You know they pay anybody picking school fees. You understand? You know they send money for anybody parents. So you don't get right to so come out and say, because I say issue happen, something happen. You can't come and begin to insult people. We will say problem day. So people they wish that they vet, they'll just come and speak their mind. They don't know how to control. So you always say you believe that if you come out, me say easy. Try to reason the both mind. Be in the both mind favor in the way that this one will be happy. This one will be happy. Not just come with partial minds. Just hit one side. Or come add more fuel. Come begin the cause, the insult. Add more fuel. You not be leader. Let me tell you. Because if you are a leader, or you call your, you give all kind of big name to yourself, saying that you be the president of a social media, peace will reign in social media. Whenever there is problem, you will come out and speak in it. Bring out a good manner of approach to approach people, because everybody they come out for house, go work their money to pay their bill. You don't pay anybody bill. You don't get right to come out. Guess what people will come out, go insult anyhow. They will hear compromise anyway. They will do wake you before your name. You understand? This social media that says we take a goal this time because why? Witch and wizards, all your evil people, they here. So know how you approach people. Don't just come out and talk to people anyhow. Because why? You are not, who said they don't buy anybody? You are not feeding anybody. That is by the way. So, Germany, please, we want peace to reign in social media. This kind of saga. We don't want saga again. We want to come up and like teach our people good thing, you know, bring out some funny crack joke, act drama, dance, bring out food to cook. Make people are depressed. People are under depression. People need things that will make them happy. People need things to celebrate with. Not everything, saga. We know that Judas, there are some group of Judas. If they don't see saga, let's say they don't see blood suck. But the Holy Ghost fire will send them out from social media and take them inside. The sons, the God and son I serve, will remove them with disgrace and put them inside the house. Because why? We won't enjoy the social media. Our sisters and brothers, they are indoor. They are having problems. They are under depression. They don't know who to call. They don't know who to share their pain with. They don't know who to share their tears with. Because you may call this person and they record you. Before you know what happened, they don't put you for social media. So please, this saga, let everybody do your own thing as you won't do your own thing. Let us learn how to praise, that is, appreciate ourselves and promote ourselves to grow. That is it. Your money in your pocket, they go. My own in my pocket, they go. I know, of course, that's it. You won't block me now. Because what Germany is, you won't break the career of Belgic so that everybody will come focus on you. It is not possible. Why? Belgic, when you say three wishes, we don't accuse. Now, if these three wishes stand for you, see that your leg for granted will begin to shake. Before you know that they happen, they don't pull you down. Now, three wishes to call you. They can't go put their head together. They can't go meet for babies. They can't say, hey, this Germany won't come try us. Say three wishes for Belgic. They can't go hit you. Before you come out to top, make sure say your backbone is strong. Not just come out top, because they will slap you, won't slap. We will come go enter River Niger. So sometimes some people don't talk. You see some people that will come out for social media, yeah. They go wear jewelries, they go do everything, they will look over some people. My people, look at me, my people. That person will do like that, eh? That depression, they worry them. If you person with the observe, just sit down like this, relax yourself. They will watch that person. Person where he has calm, where he might calm. If he come up for social media, the way he will take talk, you will not say this person, you know they hungry, you know get depression, he has calm. When you see those people, because it is my job. Hate therapy, you have my page. It is my job. I went for school for that. I study it. When I see you, if you are under depression, I know many of you in this social media, depression don't kill you now finish. Now you say manage. Now you say use makeup and music. They manage, but depression don't finish you now. Forget that management. No, they pretend. Contact me. I know we come here, come talk and say why you contact me. You know how many people contact me today? Do you know how many people I'm treating? Do you know how many people I'm talking to? I post all over the world. I have many people that contact me. It is better I help you out than you come out and start frustrating social media. Frustrating people that have their dream, people that have their idea, people that have their focus. You are there to confuse them from their dream. It is better you just contact me. Then I will just put you through. 6 months, your brain will calm. You will think well. You will reason well. You will not be, you will not be doing it again. And alcohol and that smoking, you will control it, you will leave it. Because most of them are not drink finish. Now just come out with that alcohol, with that drink. Now, we know people when drink come out, we know them. Because why? Your attitude, your behavior, it must get zigzags. Except person will not know it in day. When you don't smoke it, but you don't drink, you don't come out. When you act, you know they act with your normal senses, you act with extra. Sometimes when you come watch your video, after when you don't put video, when they regret, say, oh, I should not talk like this. Oh, so it's good to come out with your clear eyes and your normal senses to approach the public so that people can get points for you. Because those people that is watching us, they are learning people. They are watching you. They are watching you. They are looking at you. They are looking your behavior, your character, your eyes, your action, everything about you. They are learning people. They are not fools. We have Mereboto and more people that is watching me here. We have people that is learning and more people that is watching me here. We have people that they are very good to observe. We have different people that is watching me here. So it is good as a presenter, come out with your clear eyes, compose yourself to give public what they want to hear. So they will not be disappointed watching your video. Because some that is Judas will agree with you because they don't smoke with you, smoke, they don't drink with you, drink. But those ones will come out with their normal senses. We say, what are these person talking? It's just talking random. I know they get, you get the point. People want to get the point of your video. People want to get exactly why this video was made. Why you come out? What is the point? Where are you going to? Where are you going to end? Yeah, when I not say three, when she say, they don't want to come for, confess. They don't want. You are talking out of random. Your point, there is no point in that video. That video just like, I want to do saga. I want to do trouble. If you don't have topic, come out and dance. Play music. Dance. Win hearts with people that is sad inside the house. Say, oh, today, I don't know what to do. I'm worried. Maybe by the time you are dancing, doing funny thing, person will not smile and you pass the day. That will come out with saga. So, Germany, don't look for trouble. Enough is enough. And Belgic, I still watch your video. Your own is that, in the ways that you are the, you are like I hear our people say of you came out like I both of you was like I was laughing two of you. You came out and still do your video as a someone that have learned, somebody that have wisdom. Like I know that you are directing to me, but I don't want to call your name, but at the same time, I will still put Belgic 101. Oh, Colin! You still come out and put your own in a much short way. Do you know one thing? Belgic, I am not in support of you, and I don't want saga, and I don't want you people to have problem, but the way you come out and address that Germany problem, thank you so much for addressing it that way. Yes, you try to make peace for problem not to come. That is what I say in that video because I will not be partial in that video. If maybe really you are a troublesome type, you will just come and like all these people that is causing confusion because the video is so clear that it's directed to Belgic, particular to somebody. But because of your learning and the wisdom you apply, you now come out and do your video, very much short video. The truth needs to be said though. The truth needs to be said. You now put the video in a majority. So that video you put will now go to Germany to say that please don't come up with the issue that is not important. Let peace reign in social media. That is how I watch the two videos. We should stop all these things we are doing. Please bring out funny thing. Dance. In fact, carry plates on social media, go to wash plates. That's how they wash my plate. Carry your house. Most of now we say, una will live for inside carton. Because of someone they put expensive makeup, and I don't want to show people say, my house is not carton. Then they make most of them bring some activity. If you're inside carton, show I'm saying inside, like me, God, Papa, God, you know my life. Anyway, when I will show you. You're not there, they sweep outside, I do video, I show now. If they look my wall, say that, now you sabi. Because when I be inside house, we say rain only beats me. Now there's that I did outside the country, not in Nigeria. They say when you go back home, now you go know who be who. Because you know how say because if they outside the country, your house not gallant. This one, many people don't carry it because they won't flash social media, say I get this, I get that. Many people too still just that their lifestyle, they get down with ease. Many too, they won't get that because say Peter get that. Hey, I will do my own. Please try to live your life. Try to live your life. That's why depression is too much in European world, outside world today. Try to live your life. Take out jealousness. Appreciate God in your life. Appreciate how God creates you. Appreciate that thing that God put in you. Then appreciate people around you. You know, it is okay. It is fine. You understand? Because why? This finger you are looking here, that is not equal. You see, God will create us, come make this finger like this. He make us understand, say, we all know we'll get the same thing. We all know we'll get the same thing. Means that if all of us come be rich, come be millionaire, we can't get car. How we want to come work out for street and my people make an answer now? I bring my car out. Everybody bring car. That means if you go from Lagos to Benin, you will take 3 months before you reach Benin because car there for road. Boom. Everybody drive. Car there for road. Car there for road. Oh yeah, hold up. Move your owner. Move my own. Move your own. We go take 3 months to reach Edo State because we're all of us. All of us, both goat and chicken, we carry car for hand. God gets sense past us. God knows what they do. We all cannot be rich. They will be poor, they will be rich. Means that anything you don't get, not every you're following human being. We always appreciate what you have and appreciate people for what people have. Let's not kill each other career because Nigeria people general, besides only, I don't want to make sure like a Edo State of people, una like to four people hands, like to keep person career. God bless the land of Nigeria. People will get talented. They plenty. See the new guys when they do rapping now. When they use water to do rapping. Just imagine the kind of brain we're picking that they get. God bless our land. We did too much. But the problem we will get is say, jealousy we will get a past wish where they fly. Jealousy when Nigeria gets a past wish where they fly. Because when you see your fellow human being do something, for you to just encourage your brothers and say, oh boy, I praise you. This way they do, so no worry, God will give you strength. You go do our way. No, you really have talent here. This is you go begin to find everywhere to drag that person down, Judas. To put that person down, Judas, because of say you know fit do one. Because of say you know fit do one, you know what encourage person where they do one. Now they fight us. We they cry say Buhari don't spoil our land, oh Buhari, oh our president, oh Buhari, they you know. Buhari follow us come outside the country. Buhari the social media. Now Buhari now get social media. Now get Facebook. Now get YouTube. All the social network. Now Buhari get them. When Buhari get them, he don't show self. People say Oyin woman, but not tell your veno. Person character and a cloth when you saw for our side means that our character and any carry us go everywhere where we go. We will they chop ourselves, they tear ourselves, they fight ourselves, they jealous. It can't be said the ones we understand, the good ones can't be few. Now the evil ones can't plenty pass. I beg, we can only pull ourselves down. If we see truth, make we talk. I know say it's a continuously something, you know, truth not will finish, lie not will finish. But Belena will finish. All these things we call this world come later. And we'll still leave this come up for this world deliver. But the few ones we understand where this might talk they go. I think God beg now. Make we encourage ourselves. Because our children are still coming up. The mistake of our mothers, we should not allow it be the same thing for us. We should not do the same thing with our children. Our ancient parents have made a very big mistake. Some of them create a good record. Some of them create a bad record, but we now, before the next generation will come, we should not do the same thing. We should try our best possible to make our children to still enjoy good record about us. So that is it, my people. Now we think I come and come talk. I beg nothing, I'm not very soon because well, as it is, they me now me I come talk as it be. Then I can pause that music, wish that music I will still dance the many music before we come closer. I beg. Make me not verse as the matter they be. I don't know whether I talk I'm right to or I talk I'm bad because while some Judas will come fight me, put comment here, and the good ones will still understand me. Anyway, I don't say I'm not doing right. We will say you dey fear God, you dey fear sand when you put your leg. Please join me to fight this fight. Sir, social media, all of us will come out. You go on your data, you know, verse. You go on your data, you go dey happy. Somebody don't tell me one day, say, in life saga, in they follow all your social media. Anyway, they do saga, then they go. Just imagine. Some people just like to see where they cause papa, mama, fight problem. No. No, I know say sometimes, so quarrel will still come. It's normal thing because teeth and tongue must touch each other. That one a normal thing. We say, no, if it change. But make you not just put out like something of continuously. Continuously make your be saying that everyday topic saga make it be say the topic will come once in a while. We'll still talk and we'll see iron life continue. I beg una, all of una, mommy Yore, please mommy, I just come here to let you know as a daughter that this matter I had, this is how you need to go about it. These two people are important for you. No one is left back. The two people are important for you. Obona, Obona, na, o, 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 o,
Queen is important and daughter is important. Please handle them, two of them, with one love. Don't do it as partial or biased mind that no, you are not a participant. No. Please, mother, this is what I want you to do. And secondly, Germany and Belgium, you guys should just leave that matter to lie and continue your normal activity, your normal daily program. Anything you have to do with your page, just come out and offer it and make people happy. Please don't come up with pinching problem. We need to be happy. We need to make people happy. Many people are under depression. They need happiness. Please, Germany and the Belgium, two of Nana.